you want, give me all bodily discomfort, displeasure, give it. Give it. I'll gladly accept it. You follow? Nandananda says, that is, O Lord, O Krishna, I don't want any bodily comfort or pleasure or material enjoyment, happiness from you. What do you want? What is your sweet oil? Please bestow on me. That pleases you. You understand? I accept it. If you give all bodily discomforts, distress and happiness, and if it pleases you, that is my highest pleasure. I'll accept it in that way. More diya dukkho tar hoyori sukho, sei dukkho mor sukho barjya. Do you understand? Radharani says like that. Giving me, or say, very severe, distress and happiness, suffering. If he gets pleasure, if Krishna gets pleasure, that distress, that suffering is my topmost pleasure, highest pleasure. One accepts in this way. Do you understand? Krishna listens to him. Only Krishna listens to him. Do you understand? Yes. Jahoi Krishna richa tahin koribo. Nijo ichha mate kisuna chintibo. But Krishna, Krishna is supreme. His will is supreme. He has supreme will. Do you understand? Nobody's will is supreme. Even Lord Balaram's will is not supreme will. Krishna's will is supreme will. Do you understand? Instances are there. Subhadra is the sister of Krishna and Balaram. Do you understand? Balaram had that will. He wanted that Subhadra would be handed over to Duryodhana. Do you understand? Balaram thought up like that. He expressed it. But Krishna was younger brother. When the elder brother was saying, he didn't say anything. He kept himself silent, mum. But that was not Krishna's will. Krishna's will was Arjuna would take. Do you follow me? That was Krishna's will. And what happened? Actually Arjuna took. Do you understand? Even Balaram's will was not kept off. Do you understand? That means Krishna's will is supreme will. Jahoi Krishna richa, tahi korivo. Nijo ichha mate kichuna chintivo. That is really one who is completely surrendered. So he says like that, oh Krishna, what is your sweet will? Please do. Your will is supreme will, nothing my will. Do you understand? As it pleases. If you want to inflict very severe distress on me, do you understand? Suffering on me. And if it pleases you, that is my highest pleasure. I accept it. Yes, your pleasure is required, nothing else. Krishna listens to him, such a person. Otherwise Krishna will never listen to him. Do you follow? As it pleases, if you want to inflict very severe distress on me, then stand, suffering on me, and if it pleases you, that is my highest pleasure. I accept it. Yes, your pleasure is required, nothing else. Krishna listens to him, such a person. Shishyas, disciple, who is spiritual master, does he know? Does the conditions all know who is spiritual master, who is sadhu? Or can he know? Can he know? How? How is spiritual condition soul know? Does he know Nityananda Gauranga, the condition soul? Wow, what do you say, Mr. David? Condition soul doesn't know who is sadhu, who is Mahārājan, who is Nityananda Gauranga, he doesn't know. Book. Does he read all these books? He reads novel, fiction. Fictions, novels, romantic stories. He never reads this book.
God with mercy?
How can he get God with mercy? Is he coming to association with sadhus? He is going to the liquor shop, associate with drunkards. He says, these are crazy people here, worshipping some idols, and dancing, chanting something, dancing, playing khol kartal. Crazy people. He thinks you are so crazy. Why you come here and associate with him? Oh, strange things you are speaking. All strange. 24-hour liquor, cold wine. Go there drinking liquor and thinks, oh, I am Indra now. Indra, I am Indra. He will lick you. Oh, why come here? And causeless mercy you'll get.